The scam to swindle people out of the homes they already owned was masterful. Here's how it worked. First, tell these homeowners that they own a bank, and that bank is your home. So if your home is worth $250,000, that makes you a quarter millionaire. You're sitting on a gold mine. You own your own bank, the bank of you. And you could use your bank to get more money. Just refinance. Everyone's doing it. Of course, hidden in the dozens or hundreds of pages of fine print are tricky clauses that allow the bank to raise your interest rate to a number you didn't know about, perhaps so high that you won't be able to repay your loan. But that's okay. If you can't repay it, we'll just take your house.